Everything in your life happens for a reason. Your responsibility is to look at these things in your life and ask this question, why now?
Hi guys, it's time for a new vlog. It's a new week and now it's 3 weeks from my ACL surgery. So as you can imagine, this video is also about my recovery. This week we started with the machine, which helps to stretch and bend my knee. It was a bit uncomfortable in the beginning because I couldn't control my leg, but later when I knew how straight my leg will go and how much I will bend it, then it was quite okay. Exercises which are training my muscles, and this week I did the leg press for the first time after the surgery. I did it with quite light weight, and hopefully I can start doing leg press with one leg next week. I tried one really interesting machine called the Alter G. And because I'm so small and light, then I use the ski pants that they made me bigger. And also I took 8 kilogram weight in my hand that made me heavier. So this machine lifts you up and loses your body weight as much as you want, but the maximum is 80%. So I had a chance to run. And I haven't done it in a while, so it was really nice to do that again. One of my favorite things was the balance board. It's quite similar to the puzzle board, but it's just a bit harder, and it was fun to test my skills there. But now, the best part of this vlog. Last week, I set the goal to ride the bike next time. I tried it earlier, but I couldn't bend my knee that much, so think for that. If you can't bend your leg enough, then start doing it backwards, because like that, it's much easier to start riding the bike again. Goals for the next week, but we'll see what it has to offer. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon. Bye!